didn't anybody ever have a crush on you or nothing?
I once got some threatening valentines.
Lucky fans, it is your news with your Tuesday Wool Hat Club member Ruthie here. And first off, I'd like to apologize for the lack of wool hat because it's Valentine's Day. So happy Valentine's Day. I have a pink headband on and I wanted to, show it off. Yes, I'm just kidding. The wool hat doesn't match my outfit, so I thought, nope, can't wear it, not today. But it'll be back next week, I promise. And yeah, so anyway, happy Valentine's Day to you all. Personally, I'm not a big fan of Valentine's Day for many reasons. But it is a good excuse to watch romance movies and eat food. So, got that going. Anyway, this is not supposed to be. I'm sorry, I'm moving. I had to adjust it. This is not a video about my sad Valentine's Day. This is a video about the monkeys. And so, in honor of Valentine's Day and of Peter's birthday yesterday, because Torque Tuesdays, that's what Daydream Blue Tuesdays are also called, is Torque Tuesdays. So, happy birthday to Peter. I hope you guys liked the collab. So happy birthday to Peter. And so, today's video is going to be like a few little do's and don'ts on Valentine's Day, or any day, I guess, but specifically Valentine's Day, and it's going to be featuring Peter. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy and dig in for Valentine's Day, and if you don't have Valentine, ooh, that looks cool. How am I doing this? Sorry. Okay, I'm going to do my Valentine's Day. So, what was I even saying? It'll come to me. I promise I will get my thought back. If you don't have Valentine like me, just remember that the monkeys are and always will be your Valentines, and I will be your Valentine. I'm sending hugs for to you guys, and yeah, so just remember that they will always be your Valentines, and just listen to Monkey songs. There's your advice for the day right there. Alright, I'm gonna stop rambling now and we're gonna get into the video.
Though you've played at love and lost, and sorrow's turned your heart to frost, I will melt your heart again. Remember the feeling as a child when you woke up and morning smiled. It's time.
Yes, I will.